My favorite movie is Red Tails. I've watched that movie at least 150 times by now because the Tuskegee Airmen, it's just so remarkable what they did. A fighter group that never lost a bomber, an all-black fighter group at that, it just doesn't get any better than that. And now I have the opportunity to fly where the Tuskegee Airmen flew. It's just a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
How do you think that your experiences being a Tuskegee Airman helped further the civil rights movement?
We didn't look at it as a civil rights action, but our performance and under the leadership of Ben Davis Jr. established some groundwork that perhaps to what led to the civil rights action. We didn't look at it that we were helping civil rights. We were just glad to be able to serve our country.
It makes me feel super proud to have been inducted into the 2%, and I'm hoping to only make it grow to encourage others to come and join the program. When someone says Tuskegee Airmen, my first thought goes to this is a very big legacy that I want to continue the excellence by breaking boundaries in the aerospace industry, not only as a female, but an African-American female, and keep doing things that only helps me become a better engineer and a pilot.
Tuskegee Airmen broke barriers through excellence, and the being the best at what you do will always create an opportunity. The world is now facing a pilot shortage crisis here in the United States as well as abroad. There's so many great opportunities inside aviation, great careers that can sustain you for a lifetime. There's also opportunities outside of that having a pilot's license can open up. We have to decide if we'll be known as the birthplace of the Tuskegee Airmen or the place where that tradition continues to live on today.
The actual Tuskegee Airmen means a lot to me because that means I need to uphold that tradition, that legacy. And I'm walking in the same footsteps as they are. So I want to continue the tradition by going even further. I know they broke a lot of barriers. I want to be, one of the Tuskegee Airmen that was an astronaut. My name is Torius Moore. I'm an undergraduate student at Tuskegee University, triple major in aerospace engineering, physics, and mathematics. My mom gave me a telescope at a young age, and that inspired me to become an astronaut. Colonel Sparrow and Sheriff for Major Peace, they helped me out a lot because they guided me along a path that's possible to obtain my career goals.
We hear that, shoot for the stars, shoot beyond the stars. There's so many things out there. And if there's something that you want to do and it hasn't been done yet, create it, do it.
No parent wants to not be able to support their children's dreams, especially as something as complex as flying and being an aviator. This has really just allowed him to be able to see that he can touch his goals.
We live in the age of opportunity, and that's what the Tuskegee Airmen did. When people didn't believe that they had the ability to fly a plane, when people said that they didn't have the physical or mental strength to do that, they defied those odds. They defied gravity, they flew. So I just say, go for your dreams.
We know that a lot of young people get interested in aviation, but we want to make sure that we don't lose any of those kids at that early age. So we'll help guide them towards Civil Air Patrol and Junior ROTC and keep them involved in aviation. They can really be living examples of the amazing things the Tuskegee Airmen did. And that's the best way to honor the Tuskegee Airmen, to have young people in the cockpit flying and starting off on careers in aviation today.
There's no substitute for children getting up in the air. That means discovery flights for elementary and middle school students. That creates an initial hunger for careers in aviation. Getting to your private pilot's license when you turn 15 or 16, and then moving on from there through commercial license, instructor licenses, and all the way up to an air transport certificate. The time for talk is over. We have to stop talking, and we have to start flying. Help them soar.